Hi, I'm Harold. I'm here to answer some questions that you submitted to us about Lightway, which is ExpressVPN's new and next generation VPN protocol. So we have a question here about network switching, which is, will Lightway still be as effective as it's being switched from 4G networks to Wi-Fi, or will the connection be interrupted until the switch is completed? So that's a great question because it speaks to one of the core things that we kept in mind when we were designing Lightway, which is what are the use cases of VPN users in the modern world, and how do legacy protocols not support those effectively? And being able to float or roam between networks is really important. The use case I always mention is maybe you're on your phone connected to the VPN network and you're at home on Wi-Fi, you step out of the home, you're on a 4G or 5G network, and maybe you step in a lift, an elevator, and your connection to the internet breaks momentarily, and then you step back out and you reconnect to the 4G and 5G networks. So in each of those moments, there's some sort of network change happening. And traditionally, VPN protocols would kind of break that connection altogether. It would close a VPN connection and then it would reopen it when you were connected back to the internet again, or you were switching to a different network. And what Lightway does to float and roam between networks is it doesn't close that VPN connection. It keeps it open and it's ready to kind of receive your data again the moment you're reconnected to the internet. So the difference might be, between you're on a Zoom or Skype call at home, you step out. When your network changes, sometimes that call gets disconnected altogether. Whereas when you're connected to Lightway, most of the time that call should stay connected. You might lose the audio for a few seconds, of course, when your internet connection breaks altogether, when you say you're in an elevator, but you're going to be able to kind of resume that call seamlessly without that call dropping and having to reconnect when you get back out. So that's an example of the benefits of floating roaming. And in fact, that should be even more seamless than when you're not connected to a VPN at all. So not just compared to legacy VPN protocols, but Lightway compared to not being connected to a VPN at all. It should be more seamless because it's ExpressVPN Lightway that's handling that network changeover and your applications don't have to deal with it. In fact, your applications might not even be aware of it. So that's a great example of what we hope is a benefit of Lightway to users. We hope that answers your question. To learn more about how we implemented things like network roaming in Lightway, check out our website.